are not getting justice from police, then from the church authorities and from the government. So we thought of conducting this hunger strike.